The fifth of seven children born to May and George Helm, George Jarrett Helm Jr. is most often remembered for his efforts to end military use of the island of Kahoʻolawe.
People only recognize the Hawaiians from the HVB level, the Hawaii Visitors Bureau level. They say the Aloha spirit is this and that with a plastic leg. We want to change all those things. We want to say that Hawaii is more than just a feather cloak. There are some spiritual things that Hawaiians have. Okay? When all of this came together, some unknown force introduced us to Kahoʻolawe. Kahoʻolawe is synonymous to Aloha Aina. We love the land. And if all us Hawaiians can go over there and touch it, you know, we all come together. A lot of problems. And every time you read the newspaper, all these Hawaiians, they say, oh, one more group popping up over here, one more here coming up, the Hawaiian Association, the Hawaiian Homestead Association, the Council of Hawaiian Organizations, Aloha, you know, the Hawaiians, the Congress of Hawaiian People. What's the matter with these Hawaiians? Can I get together? Now Kahoʻolawe, gee, now Makua Valley. What's the matter with these Hawaiians? And I said, it's beautiful. I wish more organizations pop out, because you know why? That shows that the problems are very, very critical. And we want people to look at it, because, you know, Kama Aina means the child of the land, and every one of you that have that Hawaiian blood in you is a child of this land. And you are attached to it, whether you like it or not. You know, and you have that blood running through your veins. And if Dick and Jane, if the Dick and Jane book's not going to make you proud of what you are, then Kahoʻolawe is going to.